encourage a love for reading.
Some of the ways that we help make our school literacy rich is by having lots of print, environmental print, that the children can recognize. We make sure that we label things in English and Spanish in the hopes that that will help children eventually get a recognition for letters and writing.
In order to engage children in reading, they need to be read to often. They need to see books. They need to have books that are at their age level. They need to have books that they are interested in.
Do you see milk? Did you say milk?
Yeah.
What else do you see?
Milk.
Milk?
Books that play with language. Things that will encourage children to read.
Okay, ready? We're going to read a story now. This story is called Are You My Mother? Anaya, is that his mother?
No.
How could I be your mother? Said the cow.
We like to have books readily available for them in the classroom, and we'd like them to mirror that at home with their parents.
We like to make reading a bedtime routine. What we do is Jordan goes and picks out the books that she wants to read, and then, you know, we sit down with her and read and listen to her and hear what she has to say.
What book is it?
Yeah.
Do you want to read it to me?
Yeah.
Come on up.
When we read the books to her, she hears the words, she hears the repetition, so she's getting more vocabulary. I also think that it helps her to build up her listening skills, because she doesn't really follow the words yet, but she's listening to the new words, and she's seeing how a sentence is put together, how the words are rhyming, and I think that it allows her to build up a greater love of the language.
The sun did not
show. No, read that page.
Oh, okay, what page are we going to start on?
Even if you miss a page, she'll know that you missed a page, and she'll make you turn back.
He should not be here when your mother is about. He should not be here when your mother is...
Choose a book and describe the pictures.